In this video, I'll be showing you how to play music through your mic. You can also use this to play sound effects. Start by getting SteelSeries Sonar. For this, you will need the SteelSeries GG software. I'll include a link in the description. Click the free download button, then wait for the installation file to download. Open the download manager, then choose to show in folder or open file location. Double-click on the SteelSeries GG setup file to begin installing. Select Yes if asked to allow the application to make changes, then follow the setup process to install SteelSeries GG. Once done, go to the side and select I don't have a SteelSeries account and create an account, or select I have a SteelSeries account and sign in. Turn off moments, then make sure Sonar is enabled, then select Let's go. Go to the side and select Sonar. Set the playback device to your headset or the device you listen to audio with. Then set the input device to your microphone and click Next. Click Next again if needed, then select Game On. Go to the top corner and enable Streamer Mode. Click the cross to close the information window, then head over to the Master Options. Set Personal Mix to your headset or listening device, Stream Mix to SteelSeries Sonar Stream, and Mic Input to your microphone. Now, find the sound or music you want to play. I'll just be using this sound effect for the tutorial. Open the file or play the sound. Ideally, use a sound that is a little longer for the setup. Go back to Sonar and find the application playing the sound in the apps list down the bottom, then move it to Media or Aux. Once done, you can stop the sound. Each output has a headset icon and a stream icon. When the headset is enabled, you can hear the sound. And when the stream is enabled, other people can hear it. Go to the output you are using to play the sound. I'm using Media. Then click on the stream icon to enable it. If you don't want to hear the sound, then click on the headphone icon to mute it for yourself. Alternatively, you can adjust the volume of it for yourself using the left slider and others using the right slider. Go to the microphone panel and make sure it is enabled for stream. Open the application or game that you want to play sound or music through and find the audio settings. For Discord, you will need to open the user settings from the bottom, then select Voice and Video. Set the input device to SteelSeries Sonar Stream. This will ensure the music or sound is heard through your mic. If you have any issues with Discord, then you may need to turn off the Automatically Determine Input Sensitivity option and move the slider all the way to the left. Some games also have noise cancellation settings, which you may need to turn off. You can now play music through your microphone. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.